a dark flamingo. There's flamingo!
Well, that would probably be my reaction, too. Today's What's on Rob's Radar Hurricane Edition is devoted to the flash of flamingo sightings that have popped up and down the west coast of Florida this month. Cameras have been clicking all over the coastline as these iconic birds have been spotted near the Sanibel Causeway in Lee County, off of Treasure Island and Fort DeSoto in the Tampa area, and another big cluster just this week in the Everglades. Now, though it is pretty cool, of course, to see a flamingo in Florida, it's also not entirely out of place. FWC does consider them to be a native species of our state, but they also say that what we have in Florida makes up less than 1% of the global population. Flamingos are far more common in Cuba and Mexico's Yucatan Peninsula, and that ties into why we've seen so many here lately. And thanks to the movement of Hurricane Idalia, that spent, of course, its infancy just off the Yucatan, many of the birds just simply hitched a ride along with the winds around the storm, moving northward toward Florida. Now, we know this because many of the flamingos spotted here were tagged, linking them right back to Mexico. Something you may not realize is that it's not uncommon for birds to move around with storms. After all, many of them fly at the same height as the steering currents that push hurricanes around. Some species of ducks can fly as high as 20,000 feet above the ground, and large birds like flamingos are equipped to do the same. The American Bird Conservancy says there's been observations of flamingos as high as 20,000 feet above the earth. Now, flamingos aren't migratory birds, so time will tell if the ones that have found their way to Florida with the hurricane will actually end up staying here long term. When they are in our area, though, your best opportunity of seeing one for yourself is in a spot like San Carlos Bay, where over the past several years, there actually has been the occasional flamingo sighting. Reporting local on Bunch Beach, a place where people have seen flamingos, I'm First Alert meteorologist Rob Duns, NBC2.
A Mexican journalist presents